It's a ghost town. Kill confirmed. Target down. Thank you. In here. Moving to engage. It's making runners.
They overwhelm you.
Out of ammo. Now we're talking. Commander's frenzying the horde. Down. Doors are blocked. Maybe there's a way out upstairs. Over there! The captain!
You're here, thank God!
Captain, give me a status report. Where are the rest of your troops? And what's going on with that thing up there?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do.
It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The Hell Planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You did say Hell Planes. Please tell me those aren't what they sound like.
Captain, up there! The bird!
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight! Troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
I'm on it.
Okay, then get ready. Here they come.
Thank you. Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie, Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
Found the captain, but it's not looking good. The Venice contingent is all but destroyed, and the base is overrun with dead. Top of that, we've got this damn hellstorm to deal with. I hate to say it, Bruno, but it's not looking good for Venice.
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected.